all on that bridge coming from. The response is.
That's spot on. Yeah.
Are you guys having trouble with the enemy team hugging the bomb sites? Are you guys having trouble pushing up? Does the enemy team have their balls rubbed up against the MCOM station? If so, get an MAV, fly it over them, mark them out a little bit, paint them, get a spawn beacon. Put it right behind them. Flank them up a little bit. Give them more than one little focus to think about. Grab a mortar. Set it down. Now with this mortar, you're going to scramble them up a little bit. Just so they can get their balls off that MCOM station. Just scramble them up a little bit. Just kind of shake them off of there. Just keep dropping rain right on top of them and anticipate their movements. Make it happen, people. When your boys arm it, pop a smoke on it. Pop some smokes on your teammates so it's easier for them to push up. Don't stop dropping mortars now. Keep getting some kill assists, man. Help your boys out a little bit. The more mortars, the better. Trust me. I'm a professional. That's how you stop the enemy from hugging bomb sites, man. This is your boy, Shaxx by Zam, with a quick tip. I'll see you guys later.